to the sun. Just the one she was talking about. This is a riverbed. Water source through the desert. I believe this is as big as it gets. Without the flash floods. I checked the weather before coming here and there was no rain in the forecast, so hopefully I'm safe from the flash floods. And I was talking to the ranger and they said during winter time flash floods is a really rare occurrence. So wow, that's a wide river. I see some man-made structure there, so let me walk to there. Definitely there's a sign of... Oh. Damage can be done, huh? This is the restroom. Well, the whole thing has been washed fine. little thing back behind it. Searching for the living things. Water in the desert. This water with no trees, maybe it's not. Cultivated. I'm not sure what the acidity of this water is, but it looks so clean, so fresh. I see a lot of salt deposits, so obviously acidity should be higher. There's some birds' footprints. There's the most crows in this area than any other birds, so. I think if the flashlight's coming this way, I should run this way. mini rapids. I should head back. There's some bottom there. This is the lava. Wilderness. Oh, fragile. This is clay. the boardwalk. This is
a boardwalk, huh?
Done.